Okay. We're going to move on to ethics. In light of, there was a couple of recent articles written ranking Georgia at the bottom in terms of ethics and ethics enforcement, would you support increased funding for the State Ethics and Transparency Commission? And this first question goes to Mr. Murphy.
I agree that we need to increase the funding of the Ethics Commission, but the first thing we need to do is straighten out who's running that organization. Right now, we don't know who's running it. You can't get a straight answer from the Ethics Commission. We have like 169 cases of ethics complaints that haven't been heard yet, and they've been pending for a long time. We need to increase their funding. I think the governor proposes to increase their funding, but we've got to put some responsible people in there, and let's find out who's running the organization.
Yes, I agree with that as well. The State Ethics Commission definitely needs more funding. We also need real teeth in our ethic laws. There's legislation passed a couple of years ago that put a cap on how much money could be donated to an elected official. However, the onus of reporting that fell upon the lobbyist, not the elected official. So if somebody could give Senator Murphy $10,000, $100,000, however they wanted to, there's no responsibility for him to report that. It all falls on the lobbyist. I think that's wrong. I feel like our government kind of has it backwards. They're spending too much time putting governing us. They need to spend more time governing themselves.
I can't accept tens of thousands of dollars from anybody. The cap that we can accept and I have to report is $2,500 maximum for an individual or a company. So I don't know where you got your information from, but that, I have to report that. And if you want to check my disclosure, it will be up on the website tomorrow. You can check any senator, you can check Michael's disclosure, you can check mine, you can see who gave the money to what. And there is a cap right now. There's a $75 cap on our spending. A lobbyist cannot spend more than $75 on us on any one occasion, like a lunch or a dinner or something like that. But that's the current cap that's in place.
On those disclosures that you may or may not go look at tomorrow, that's all on the honor system. There was no backup to that whatsoever. I could put on there whatever I wanted to, you could put on wherever you wanted to. No backup. I would like us to have to submit campaign bank statements to go along with our financial disclosures.
There is backup to it. I mean, it's illegal. You know, I'm not going to tell them.
Illegal is not backup.
And we know that you each had an extra. Despite my best efforts. But again, there's a lot of passion and a lot of care for our state up here, and that's what drives the energy.